shoot here in New York.
It is 4th of July.
Daddy, look. Because I would get these
texts. Don't you're wearing this. Oh, Popeye? I picked out that shirt. And let the WrestleFest begin. The main one always trying to punch somebody. When he get hit, he gonna start crying.
Didn't I tell y'all to stop?
Solo trying to get out the door.
Didn't I tell you to stop opening doors? We ready, lock out the door.
You know how that go.
No, we ready.
Uh-oh, mama cut off the TV. Let's see about opening the door now. So fellas, we're going to get this. Each of you are gonna have a coupon and we're gonna get our grub on. Make sure you eat all the food. Ain't no time to stall, oh, got it?
Is it fruit? Mm-hmm. Is it fruit good for you?
Yes.
Yes,
eat it. Y'all still nut checking? I mean, for real? Hush. No. Don't say nothing if you're trying to nut check. Boy, eat up. This is how you don't act on TV. She can't fit it in no way. So that's how you don't act. As you two are steady nut checking. What are you me tooing about? Did you even see what it was? You weren't even looking.
Yes,
talking about me too.
She got all that money.
All right, this is a commercial
money.
That you wouldn't see in Florida. Ain't that
Come on now, Zach.
I thought it was Orbit.
Yeah, there it is.
Well, that's because they have a different name here, just like it.
And it looks just like that too, how it goes in.
Plan is the largest supplier of no medical life insurance in Canada.
Largest supplier of no medical life insurance.
Okay, I did hear that. Okay,
but it's free.
Solomon doing it, Daddy.
All right.
Solomon is walking on his feet.
He was walking on his feet.
Solomon is walking on his
feet. There we go. So what are you now, Django with a whip or something?
Bring me that. What they do when they think no one is looking.
Talk soon.
47
for kids. Mhm.
So the total is 148.
Okay. And this is the hotel we just stayed in. The Monte Carlo at Markham. Cool statue. All the boys can see is this lady's butt, Isaiah. All right, boys, say boobies. Ooh, Isaiah.
Yeah, that was
say goodbye, Monte Carlo Markham.
Goodbye,
don't worry about the lady in her titties. Isaiah. Off to Wonderland. Say hello, Wonderland.
Hello, Wonderland.
Y'all saying hello to something that we ain't even there.
That's how buildings get built.
It's a man in there and he's controlling.
He's trying to give us some true words. Hey, this brother, the lady, the angel, speed your path on up here, big mama. Well, come on up here and get your name.
We're camping it or?
Yes.
Yeah, was a black dude over here the other day. He might really be black. Yeah, he just waved. I think the dude in the hotel was pretty black too, because when he
summertime.
You should get you a townhome in Canada, and the answer is... That's a negative. I don't know, that's a big townhouse though, babe. You see it? Nah, that's two doors next to each other. It's a regular townhome. No. I don't think so.
They look good.
They're nice though. People stay there just for fun.
I wonder who all these people are, because they have some serious names, and all of them split. Who's Peter Luther?
Man, they already sold out, and they don't have none. People still ride bikes.
Turn right onto Rural Route 55, James Street, 55, James Street.
Okay, Trey, that's all right. Go run, Trey.
Told you that was, MJ. MJ was out there that year.
Yeah, he was.
Yeah.
That
was MJ. The one that pulled that, the one that was running. I could see MJ.
In Angela's half a mile, you will arrive at 9580 James Street on the left.
Still nothing.
Ooh, a power turbo windmill type thing.
A turbine that's not moving. Mercedes!
Hey, Mommy.
Who said something?
Oh, they got that roller coaster! That's what I'm talking about!
That's where we're going.
How you doing?
Tell me how you
doing. I know.
Because...
James Street, on the left.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
You are arriving at your destination. Driving directions will end.
Wait, we're not here?
What's over there?
A little jumpster. We're there. Look, look back.
Isaiah's over asleep. There. Rodney looking the other way.
He's about to drive him through there.
I think. Mama,
is he going to drive him through there?
What thing?
That roller coaster is cool. They're going fast. I'm looking at it through the camera. That green one.
Who's going here? What y'all sounded like now? Yes. Isaiah, get up. Isaiah.
Oh, they ain't paying for parking. They must have parked somewhere and walked in.
Damn, the only place you could do that.
You want to do that?
Where are we going to park, though?
No, my mouth was wide open. And
that's hilarious. Is that legal?
Look,
it's going to cost the park. We ain't got no Canadian money.
Oh, yeah.
Make a decision. What's up?
That's fine, baby. Ain't no decision to make.
My hamburger all chewed up in my mouth. Look.
At the gate. They be like, F, forget you, dog. Why are they turning around? Wow, we're following them as well. Mm-hmm. They have no place to go. Now we have no place to go. It's a car coming.
Oh, that's police.
Oh, get it. Oh, get it.
They must be together.
All right, we pulling out. $20 for parking.
Yeah.
You're not going here no more.
This is Wonderland.
That was priceless.
That was Wonderland.
That was Wonderland.
Yeah, I know.
Over there.
Huh? Yeah, I want to go through the Wonderland. I want to go through there.
I got to fall at least one time.
I'm going to go through that. It's a game.
So it was only three games right here.
I'm going to go back to game. Yes. I'm going to go right.
Find ourselves at Maple High School. Somehow we find a high school in the middle of all this stuff. And we find a track. And of course, the PE in me makes me say, go run the lap.
And the athlete in them says, okay.
And I guess the non-athlete in them is like, eh, forget all that.
You gonna run, I'm gonna run. You're not gonna run, I'm not gonna run either, big bro.
And this is the track. So I guess during track meets, they actually have to chalk the lines like they would baseball.
He was killing that track, literally. Oh.
Isaiah wants you to get him running. He's going to get his little brother too. They went to go get the little brother.
Come on, man. Let's go. We trying to finish so we can go. I don't want to leave.
And he acting like the baby.
So long for staying in your lane.
Get them hands right, Isaiah. All
right.
Good job, boys. Good job.
Run, Solo, run.
Run, Solomon, run. Run.
Let him go.
Let him go, Judah. Run, Beanie. Run, Bean. What is he doing? He gonna have a good form. Oh, you see him?
Flappy arms.
Nah, he gonna get that right. Come on, Bean.
Go.
Run, Bean!
Y'all passed me, so forget it.
Yeah, that's how you
feel. Now you want to just kick up the dirt. Y'all can have that bottle. All right, y'all ready to walk?
Yes.
All right, tie your shoes, Isaiah. Yeah. Tie your shoes, Judah.
Give
your Whose shoes you got on?
Nelson.
Where your shoes at?
I got on my shoes.
If you're going to do it right. Tighten them up from the bottom. All right. There we go.
Hey!
Someone's happy. But they'd rather have been fun playing on the curb. Look at that. All right, y'all. This is where we're going. Hopefully you guys are tall enough to ride on a bunch of rides.
Splat.
Even you.
Mommy, Jordan, again, Mommy.
Guys are excited. Hey, what's all your story, man? No frowny faces accepted here. Alright, we can't be stuck at the beginning. Let's find a spot to go to and let's enjoy. Oh, y'all want to see that, right? You're gonna go or what? Oh man, it stopped. Oh, no it didn't. Hey, y'all remember this? We're gonna find out right now exactly where y'all line up. All right, move out the way, Solo. Move, Solo. You about to get beat up, man. Oh, well, you were able to ride on some blue stuff. Anything blue and yellow, you can ride on, all right? Let's go, Rodney. Uh-oh. You can ride on anything that's yellow, all right? Let's go, Nelson, Judah.
They all up in the purple.
You in the purple. Oh, Judah, get next to him. Judah, get next to him. All right, so both of y'all are on purple. All right. Run. Because it looks like some other numbers. Uh-oh. I think the poof of hair on the top makes you get into the gray, beige area.
Beige.
Burgundy. There we go.
What do I got on, Daddy?
Yeah, blue. All right.
You said I'm a light purple.
supposed to come up here?
All right, he just a white one. All right, so what is he eligible for? What is he eligible for? What is he eligible for? Rides. You just need one for that. All right, this is cool.
And that's this one, right? Okay.
Go over here and see.
All right, let's get it, fellas.
Thank you.
My head hurts.
Ha ha. That's what you look like.
Smiling.
Uh-huh. Mission. He got a busted mouth. He had a doo-doo. He had a pouting face.
Oh, and do this.